Hello, Michael Adler, Russian accent monologue, and Slate. Hello, my name is Vladimir Prusnikov, and I was born in the February 16th, 1964, and I was sitting here thinking to myself what I'm going to say on the tape when my father, he jumped into my head, and my father was a very, very tough man, and he believed that by being tough he would prepare us for the world, and he did do this. But the problem was that I don't have emotional intimacy that the average, you know, person that I have. It wasn't until 35 years later, 35 years later, when my father was on the bed, the death, he was dying in the bed. My father was on the death bed, and he looked up from me, and he said four words that changed me forever. He said, "I love you, son." He said, first time my whole life, "I love you, son." This changed everything about me in that one moment, because I believe that it was because love is really, really, really powerful. Cut.